These nasturtiums look really lovely. Nice apricot, one of the coloured ones. They look really beautiful. I'd really like to eat them on a sandwich, but they're such a pretty colour. I can hardly bring myself to do that. So lovely. It'd be nice in a sandwich, wouldn't they? Or a salad. What are those hairs inside there for? Oops. Tender, succulent nasturtium petals would be nice in a sandwich or a salad. Look at that colour. So apricot. That's apricot too. Look at the centre. Well, that's a close-up in the heart of a nasturtium. I'm not one to cast nasturtiums, though, am I? So delicate and lovely. So beautiful. Handheld. So pretty. So delicate. So edible. I'm giving in to temptation. I know it's awful, but I'm giving in to temptation. Here goes. Lovely. A bit of sweetness and a bit of pepper combined. Yummy. Aren't I wicked? The garden's bereft now. My tongue's burning with nasturtium pepper. So is my throat now. Well, so much for edible flowers anyway. Let's hope some will grow back in a few days.